It's Drake Day. It's Drake Day. Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we got another reaction here. Drake's on another one of his little runs. He tends to go disappear for a little while and then comes back and hits us with like a 1, 2, 3, 4 tracks. He dropped God's Plan, Diplomatic Immunity. Then he hopped on a track with Amigos. There's this song, and I'm sure there's another one out there somewhere. He's on another feature. But just in the span of 2 weeks, I'm happy with the amount of Drake that we've got. Just like every other reaction, I have not heard this one yet. I'm genuinely very excited to see what this guy has in store right now. I'm acting like it's his song. Alright, so before I start, obviously, shout outs to Blockboy JB. It's his song, it's his track. He got Drake on the feature. I remember seeing this guy in one of Drake's Instagram stories a little while ago. So around when they were hanging out, that must have been when they filmed this. I think Drizzy's working on his God's Plan music video in Miami. He just did a shoot with like a bunch of kids out of high school or something. And then also he went to like a grocery store in Miami after he did the shoot and bought all the groceries for everyone in the store at the time. Just giving back to the community, just making Canadians proud out there. Before we start the video, scroll down, give me a huge thumbs up. This is another reaction that I've gotten on pretty quick after it dropped. I was out here dropping reactions like a week after the shit dropped, so this is pretty impressive. All right, let's get it. Blockboy JB and Drake look alive.
Yo, Ali!
Okay, okay. Is Ali who produces for TDE? Oh, same guy. No, not the same guy. Hey, hey. Oh, hey, hey. Six got black boy. Hey, okay.
901 Chevy Drive, look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side.
Hey, hey.
Dog, we gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside. And
that ace.
Guys, we up on the other side. Niggas acting like we tied.
Jeez.
Just like July. Niggas acting like I died.
Jeez.
They won't be expecting shit when Cap up go to slide.
Okay. The model Drake with the gloves. Hey, Habibi's Cafe. Toronto Goons, let's get it. Is that that Jordan OVO?
Hey,
hey, hey, hey. Okay, yo, hold on. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. All right. A lot of this is me looking at the vibes and all this and just happy that Drizzy's back. He's not back. He never left. I'm sorry. He even just addressed that, I think. But let me actually rewind, okay? My bad. I'm gonna actually listen to the verse. All right, so I'm gonna be a little bit quiet. I just gotta warn you guys. But I actually wanna listen to the verse. Here we go. I'm gonna rewind it a little bit, not all the way.
Hey.
Bongo's aged at that jacket.
Jeez.
This guy's iced up. Yo. Hey. Chill, chill, chill. Relax, relax, relax. Hey, 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 that Gucci said. What? Wait. What did he say? I blow you like a flute? Yo, that dance. This guy's a dancer. This nigga loves dancing, yo. This guy loves dancing. Hey. Jeez. This guy loves dancing. Jeez. Jeez. Yo, this is gonna be the track for a bit, for sure. I'm trying not to bop too much in my chair because it'll make noise, but yo. That guy's chain? Stop. Hey, Preem. Let's get it. I'm seeing 1, 2 Toronto Goons in here. I heard this was in Memphis, I think. Yo, I love these goon videos where mans are dancing and just having a good time. I love that shit.
Watch the weather change.
Black boy JB and Drizzy look alive. I didn't want to say it before I started the video, but I've actually never even heard of Black boy JB before this video. But I can get down with him. I'm definitely gonna check him out after this. Shouts to the producer, Tay Keith. Yo, Drake is out here in his bag. Man came with, like I said, in the last couple weeks, he's came with like 4, 5, 6 different songs, different vibes, different features. I'm just amped for what's to come. It looks like he's heating up. This whole time that I've had a YouTube channel, Drizzy has been dropping stuff and I've never really reviewed it or talked about it. But you guys see me lately, I'm here, I'm ready to talk music, I'm ready to talk whatever you guys want to talk. So now if Drizzy starts going in, best believe you're gonna see it all over my channel. This was definitely one of those inexpensive shoots, but I still really like the visuals. I love the vibes. Again, I love the dancing vibe. I love when mans are just having fun like that. When this dropped last night, it was like number 30 something on trending. This morning it's number 10 on trending, so I think it's about to go up. It's like the first video that pops up when you type Drake's name. So another big shout out to Blockboy JB. We definitely need these little bangers here and there, you know, like just random songs to grab onto and hold on to for a few months. It's February, we'll take what we can get at this point. The lack of colored dreads I saw in that video too, it made me happy. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to give me a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and until next time guys, don't sleep, fam.